teen missing for weeks. Now a break in the case. Her own boyfriend arrested for murder.
So the investigation is still open and ongoing, and we are pursuing all leads that lead to justice for Faith.
And that is where we begin here at 6, that teen missing for weeks.
Faith Lindsay disappeared in October. She was reported missing after she didn't show up for work at a Pauls Valley Sonnet. Now her boyfriend, Tanner Washington, arrested for murder. But there's still a mystery surrounding the case. State agents desperately want to know where to find Lindsay's body. News 4's Angela Shin has the breaking news update.
Washington was arrested at this 7-Eleven in Del City last night. He's being held at the Oklahoma County Jail without bond.
We had probable cause to arrest him for first-degree murder. The DA agreed, and a judge signed off on that warrant. So he is currently in custody facing those charges.
17-year-old Faith Lindsay has been missing since the end of October. Her sister, Justice Lindsay, talked to News 4 right after she disappeared.
It just doesn't make sense. This isn't like Faith at all.
She says Tanner Washington texted her to tell her Faith was missing, and then she got strange texts and calls from her sister's phone.
She was misspelling a lot of things that night, and Faith, she has very good punctuation and spelling. And that just wasn't her.
According to court documents, Washington told investigators he dropped Faith off at work, but her fellow employees say she never showed up. He also then told investigators he'd heard Faith had been shot, later admitting to investigators that he lied and made the story up.
The more we spoke with him, the more his story began to fall apart as far as what had happened.
Washington resisting arrest when he was found last night.
He did not comply with law enforcement orders, and he did receive a minor injury while he was being taken into custody.
And it's still not clear where Lindsay's body is or how she was killed.
This is just a tragic case. A 17-year-old was missing and presumed dead. And for her family and her friends and her loved ones, we just really want to locate her for them.
Angela Shen, Oklahoma's News 4.
State agents are now offering a $5,000 reward for information that leads them to Lindsay's body.